Yeah, now you're thinking. Let's get out of here.
Time to settle down, you know, fall in love, start a family.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you, it's the best, but a lot of work. It needs admiration, devotion, attraction, and respect.
Freeze. That's actually very insightful.
Yeah, well, it comes with experience. Can't look this good and not steal a few hearts.
I bet.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of bolts to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zeffo, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zeffo, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
I need a second. What was in there?
I can't remember, but in the Book of Boba Fett, when we saw the mechanic from Tatooine, she had a BD droid with her, right?
I don't remember. The woman mechanic?
Yeah.
The one's in Mandalorian as well?
Yeah.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire.
They found Zeppo. I remember.
They were following the Mantids. We would have been swarmed already.
Would they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Help!
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD1.
Wait, did I tell you that I read an article the other day about people beating Fallen Order without realizing that they can increase their stim slots that they can carry?
I was like looking all over for them because for the longest time I was with like three.
Oh.
And I'm like, where the hell do you get the more of them? And then I realized you can go back to the freaking other first planet? World. Yeah. Oh, this is where. Firing on the enemy. Okay, then.
Hey. It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes, frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse. In there.
We
What is it?
Shouldn't have come here.
Looks like a problem. Thank you.
what's happening? Come on, let's get him. Come on, hit him.
My friend, in the rotation since I left Logano, I've uncovered more about the Zeffo than I once believed possible.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zeffo artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zeffo? Maybe.
Dilger was wounded, but took out a trooper.
Again.
check it out.
More than I'd like.
Same here, and I'm kind of annoyed because it's like I was able to beat the hardest difficulty while like when the game came out. Now I'm like struggling.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
God, I'm an idiot.
Where are you right now?
I'm on Zeffo. There we go.
These workers lack proper leadership and motivation, which you cannot provide. You will lead.
What planet are you on?
Kashyyyk.
No.
But like the second part.
Oh. So you're returning to Kashyyyk?
Yeah.
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
This is a waste of time. What is Crane playing at? Impossible that anything useful is in here.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel. Something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Sure, you're still there. Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zeffo sign we've uncovered yet. despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano fault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
In the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Tend to these wounds. On the men.
God damn it.
Before.
Yeah.
Stim? Close one. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Push the ball before it reaches you. Keep your eye on the ball. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
Stands in the way. Moves the way. This guardian was destroyed long ago.
Oh, okay.
What did we find?
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zeffo had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Thank you.
Zeffo crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason. What?
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
What did you find?
The Zeffo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Just open the way for the Empire.
Up there.
Get the enemy.
I finally figured out how to get back.
Damn, it took you that long?
I kept backtracking. And then I took the wrong elevator and I finally got back.
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him?
Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Toss it.
Hey, BD-1. Just checking on you.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of the Zeffo Sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeffo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. They caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Be back.
Mm-hmm.